They're very powerful in Singapore, very influential, only 9%. So because of this, we need to take in immigrants, and we are very careful to take in the immigrants to maintain this racial balance, right? So as not to disrupt. And it is not an easy job at all. Not an easy job at all, let me share. Singapore's population, would you believe, in the last 20 years increased a whopping 30%. We have huge problem. Because after the Lehman Brothers crisis, Singapore also went into a recession. And when our government saw the huge opportunity that was opening after the recovery in the world. But we need people who are short. So Singapore, in a very short time, took in a lot of people in order to, because a lot of factories, a lot of investors were saying that Singapore is so stable, the world is in trouble after all the labor issues. We want to come to Singapore, we want investment. But we need people. So we brought in a lot of outsiders, brought in a lot of immigrants.
What is called a state court is located in Chinatown. The High Court and the Court of Appeal are both here. The old Parliament House.
Yeah. take a photo. ไปเลยชัดดีไปเลยชัดดี yeah thôi đi chạy cái cửa chi lo nữa non đi chưa chào bé chị thấy nó không à đây còn đây cho chúng hết trong thôi.
Đằng sau đây có con sư tử nhỉ? Sư tử con, bé cũng bé.
Okay, so
post office, or the shuttle. They need to take a break. The post office is here. The post office is here.我眼镜戴了，眼镜戴上 ，OK。哇！上面去了
nó chỉ qua cho một nó ai là khơi nhiều lắm một cái nhau ai là khơi
này
nhỉ.